package of money received at the Federal Reserve in Kansas City today was deemed suspicious when one worker got sick while handling it. Emergency personnel rushed to the scene to examine it, and KMBC 9's Peggy Bright shows us what happened.
Right back here where these armored trucks are is where the cash comes in every day. That's the cash processing area, and that's where the worker got sick.
The worker suffered shortness of breath. The bank reacted quickly by both calling for help and securing the problem area.
It's been completely isolated, and the hazmat team is looking into the situation.
Firefighters decontaminated the four people exposed to the suspicious package.
Our hazmat unit and chemist are on the scene trying to get a sample and assessing exactly what we have in there.
But in the end, the experts found nothing dangerous. The Federal Reserve says it can't disclose what made its employees sick or what that person's condition is now.
All other operations at the Federal Reserve went on as usual today. In Kansas City, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
The Federal Reserve receives millions of dollars every day in its intake center. Almost $4 million in old, unreusable money is destroyed there every day.